attention to me. Now, Daisy, will you tell us what it is, please, that the maypole represents? Really, Daisy, you've been told often enough.
Miss Rose, I know.
All right, then, anybody?
Phallic symbol.
The phallic symbol. That is correct. It is the image of the penis, which is venerated in religions such as ours, as symbolizing the generative force in nature. Oh, can I help you?
Could I have a word with you, please, miss?
Certainly. Yes. Open your desk and take out your exercise books.
Miss, you can be quite sure that I shall report this to the proper authorities. Everywhere I go on this island, it seems to me I find degeneracy. There is brawling in bars, there is indecency in public places, and there is corruption of the young, and now I see it all stems from here. It stems from the filth taught here in this very schoolroom.
I was unaware that the police had any authority in matters of education.
Ah, well, we'll see about that.